In this illustration, we'll analyze the total radiation power and maximum spectral intensity from a body. We are given the total radiation power emitted by a black body is P and it radiates maximum spectral intensity around wavelength lambda. And it is saying if the temperature of black body is changed so that now it emits maximum spectral intensity around wavelength 3 lambda by 4. So we are required to find a new power radiated by the body. Here we can make use of Wien's laws like radiation power from black body can be directly given as P is equals to sigma A and initial temperature we can write as Ti. So it is Ti to power 4 and wavelength for maximum spectral intensity can be given as lambda is equals to B over Ti, which is means displacement law. So this is our equation 1. Now we can say if final temperature of body is changed to Tf, this implies the new wavelength for maximum spectral intensity is given as 3 lambda by 4 and say this is equals to B by T final, which is say second equation. So from these two equations here, if we divide these values, we are getting the value of final temperature is 4 Ti by 3. So final temperature is increased, that's why the wavelength is decreased. So now we can write new radiation power from body is new radiation power P prime can be written as sigma AT final to power 4. If we substitute the value, this sigma A, and this will be 4 Ti by 3 to whole power 4. And on simplifying the value of P prime we are getting is 256 by 81 sigma ATi to power 4. And sigma ATi to power 4 we are already given as P. So this 256 by 81 times P, that is the result of this problem.